There's so many animal names, but they have one common trait. They all have the animal cell, animal cell, the animal cell cells. They are all eukaryotes. Their bloods have true nucleotes in the animal cell, animal cell, the animal cell cells. Yeah. So who's the first to find the cell? It's Robert Hooke with the microscope. It's 1665 and now I'm not sure going on inside. Yeah, but he was wrong about the prison rooms as there was so much going on with no guaranteed doom. The whole cell is like a communist city in North Korea. Yeah, there's cilia that are hair-like and there's flagella that's tail-like. They help the cell move around with the microtubules and an iron tube mount. Then there's a cell membrane, which is squishy, and its fossil lip is monitors what goes in and out. It has selective permeability, which regulates what can pass or not. Oh, there's so many animal names, but they have one common trait. They all have the animal cell, animal cell, the animal cell cells. They are all eukaryotes. Their bloods have true nucleotes in the animal cell, animal cell, the animal cell cells. Yeah, the interior of the cell is swampy, filled with water and nutrients to make happy. It's the cytoplasm that makes the organelles flow. Yeah, there are microtubules and filaments around that makes up the cytoskeleton. And the central cells produce all the protein fibers. Yeah, there's a special nucleoplasm in the nucleus. But first we must pass the endoplasmic reticulum. They are made of phospholipid bilayers that carries biomolecules throughout the cell. There's a rough ER and the smooth one. The rough one is ribosomes to make proteins, while the smooth ER makes carbs, lipids, and ions. Oh, there's so many animal names, but they have one common trait. They all have the animal cell, animal cell, the animal cell cells. They are all eukaryotes. Their bloods have true nucleotes in the animal cell, animal cell, the animal cell cells. Yeah, don't care about plants, la la la. They have rigid cell walls, na na na. That enables them to be so simple, sa sa sa. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But animals have a flexible memory, la la la, that can help them dance, na na na, leading to complicated structures, sa sa sa. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The ribosomes are located in the cytoplasm of the rough ER, and they join amino acids to make polypeptide. After the production, they get shipped through the Golgi apparatus via the membrane vascular word process to bigger packages. From there, they're made into hormones and molecules with carbs. Then they also got the lysosomes produced from the smooth ER. They are the recyclers that break down cellular waste with enzyme sex. Yet the one to watch out for is the nucleus. This stores all the genetic material, such as DNA, that controls everything that the cell does. Tons of DNA make up some chromosomes that make up chromatin, yet the nucleus is responsible for the production of ribosomes. How? There's so many animal names, but they have one common trait. They all have the animal cell, animal cell, the animal cell cells. They are all eukaryotes. Their bloods have true nucleotes in the animal cell, animal cell, the animal cell cells. Yeah, don't care about plants, la la la. They have rigid cell walls, na na na. That enables them to be so simple, sa sa sa. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But plants and animals have mitochondria, the power plants that produces ATP, the currency that makes physical and mental energy. Yeah, yeah, yeah.